My arrival in this miserable age. What trickery is this?
It is no illusion, Raziel, but a glimpse into the currents of time itself. These apparitions torment me. Has this all been foretold? Impossible! This must be one of Cain's deceptions. My mind reels with conflict. Does Cain await me moments from now, or in some century yet to come? This cannot be. What madness does this scene portend? Cain must think me credulous to suffer these lies. Is this phantasm a conjuration of my mind, or an echo of future events?